Police say a Farmington man murdered his girlfriend and then skipped town. Roberta Bayer was found dead in her apartment in December during a welfare check. Police say she'd been beaten and strangled. Friends later told investigators that her boyfriend, 51-year-old Thomas Howard, was abusive. Police say they also found evidence in the apartment linking Howard to the crime. Howard fled to Illinois. He was arrested by U.S. Marshals and will be booked for murder when he gets extradited back to New Mexico.